Well, Charles, last weekend, 4 points against the local rivals and a huge game coming up against Coventry Blaze on a Saturday night. I suppose the guys focus is fully on that.
Yeah, it was our first regular season kind of derby weekend, and the guys got up for it. I think you could tell by the way we came out in that first game pretty hard and played our system and believed in what we could do and had a great result. And then, unfortunately, we went down the next night 3-0, but showed a little resiliency, came back, and then pretty exciting finish in the shootout. But, looking forward to the weekend. Just kind of have to play the same way. Don't deviate from what we do and believe in each other and trust that each guy is going to do their role.
Yeah, I mean, of course, it was 4 points last weekend, but how sweet was it to grab them, especially where the stars were in the standings?
Yeah, I think we were in, I guess, must-win mode. It's still pretty early in the season, but we needed something to kickstart the season, and I think it was huge that we were able to not only get 4 points, but do it against Fife and kind of get the fans back into it. They've been awesome all season, and I think we let them down a couple weeks ago, and to come back with those efforts was huge.
Of course, a disappointing result on a Wednesday night, but looking to the game on Saturday, is it a case of taking the positives from last weekend and the 4 points that you collected there and just remember that and remember the way you played then to try and get the vital win on Saturday?
Yeah, we got to just get back to playing our game. I think we're just going to wash what happened out on against Belfast, but we just got to get back to playing our systems and believing in each other and competing, most importantly.
That's great. Thanks for talking to us, Charles.
Awesome. Thank you.